So, the motherfucking question is, what do you prefer? Which do you prefer? If you had a motherfucking choice right now at this very motherfucking second, you know what I mean? Who do you want to hear? Album Nicki Minaj or mixtape Nicki Minaj? Me personally, I'm gonna go with the mixtape Nicki Minaj. You know what I'm saying? Like, straight like that. Mixtape Nicki Minaj, my nigga, that's a whole nother animal. You know what I'm saying? A whole nother beast. You know what I mean? Like, that nigga be going stupid, nigga, when it comes to that mixtape shit. Album shit, I done heard every album, and I done heard the mixtapes. Love the albums, love the motherfucking mixtapes. Now, let's talk about albums real quick. Albums, she does have good content when it comes to the album, because it equals up to a good body of work. You know what I'm saying? If you don't know what a body of work is, from my point of view, or what a complete body of work is when it comes to album, there's certain albums that I like that I consider to be a full body of work. No skips, no none of that shit. Like Eazy-E, Eazy Does It. You know what I'm saying? Sugar Free, Smell My Finger. Master P, Ghetto Postage. Rihanna, nigga, the Anti album, my nigga. Like, shit like that. That's a no-skip album. Nigga, that's a good body of work. Complete body of work at that. Now, my favorite album, I'm going to have to say, I'm going to go with the Queen. You know what I mean? That Queen album. That's a real nice body of work. You feel what I'm saying? But the way that the mixtapes is just put together, it's like real life uncensored. It's like, it feels like we like in a motherfucking cypher or something. With some real animals. With some real motherfucking animals. Album shit, like I said, I like that as well. But I gotta rock with the mixtape. Like, my favorite mixtape is Playtime Is Over. I think that's the one that got the click clack and all that shit up in it. And that click clack shit hard as a motherfucker. But yeah, so when it comes to that shit, that's how I'm rocking, nigga, that's how I'm moving. And when I was thinking about that shit yesterday, I wonder if Dreams 07 and Barbie Dreams, you know what I mean? Because if I'm correct, Dreams 07, that's a mixtape, right? Right. And Barbie Dreams, that's an album. So I wonder which one is better. Is it going to be mixtape Nicki or is it going to be album Nicki? Hopefully I got all my motherfucking facts straight. You know what I mean? But other than that, if not, I still ain't tripping because y'all going to hook a nigga up with the info either way it go, right or wrong. But if you go in the comments, nigga, let me know. Mixtape or album Nicki. Which do you want? Which do you prefer? And why? You know what I'm saying? I believe I gave my reason. Mixtape Nicki is more gutted, it's more street. You know what I mean? And I like to see her ripping these other motherfucking beats and shit like that. Album, though, you do get a kick out of getting some new beats and some more detailed work. You know what I'm saying? But a mixtape, I like that raw shit. You feel me? So let's check out this 07 and this Barbie Dreams and see who gonna win. You know what I mean? I don't see no other artist I can really put Nicki up against. So the only motherfucker that she can actually battle is her motherfucking self. But I will say, I got this this little episode on King Radio coming up. You know what I mean? We're going to talk about these features and shit. She's always easy to eat a nigga up. But I will say, my nigga, I was thinking about it. I was going to say there's two niggas who possibly ate this nigga Nicki. Possibly two. But I was like, nah, because nigga, she was still going in on that shit. I'm pretty sure y'all niggas know what I'm talking about. But there's one though she did get ate on. There's one. We gonna talk about it. I want your opinion and some more shit. But you know, my nigga Nicki eat everything under the sun, my nigga. You know, everybody know that. All these niggas is her motherfucking sons, my nigga. We all know that. So let's check this shit out right here. Drop me a comment, let me know what the fuck you think. Cause let's get it.
Nicki Minaj, let's go.
Hey, let's sit back, relax,
crack jokes for a minute. I think about the up and comers that could probably get it. I might go to jail for fucking with Hell Rail. If he get ill and pull on my ponytail. I heard Mano life was like a movie. Come on, set up the cameras, fuck him in the jacuzzi. Freaky Zeke, that should be easy. He just came home. I know he wanna know he wanna go.
What about J.R. Raider?
I'ma skill him. And when I raid him, I'ma grill him. The nigga Pep, he might could fuck me.
Fuck me.
Tryna be drippin' and Gino Green.
No Gino Green.
Tell Stack to bring the black card up. But if I fuck him, woody, yell.
Squad up.
Tell Rich Boy to send me a pink toy.
Yeah.
Throw some D's on it, and I might breathe on
okay.
it. And when I'm in Philly, I gotta fuck Gilly.
Snatch his Big Mac and slap a bitch silly.
Woo! Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
Put it in halfway,
oh.
Red Cafe. Put the pussy on its freckle.
That tickles.
Uncle yeah. Murder could bring the handcuffs.
Why is that?
Gotta get a rough neck.
No, I get it. As for gravy, he might a be. You know them fat niggas love to eat. And when I want a Nicki Minaj, who could it be?
Yeah.
It's them young gunners, Chris and Little Nicki.
When Nicki was about Fendi, he made you pop.
Tell him to kick rock.
Yeah.
So give me some time.
Come on.
I'm on my way to Jersey, break ransom more. Quench his thirst when my pants come off.
Whoop, whoop.
Murder Mook and Mills gon' have to battle. Scoop whoever win and tell him let's get daddle.
Yeah.
Run up on Mims, he could give me back shot.
Come here.
This is why I'm hot, nigga.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking a rap dude.
Yeah, okay. You are now listening to the boss lady. Nicki Minaj, Dirty Money, nigga. Classic shit. I'm looking for a nigga to give some babies. A handful of Weezy, sprinkle of Dave East. Man, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee. But if he can't fuck three times a night,
peace.
I tried to fuck 50 for a powerful hour. But all that nigga wanna do is talk power for hours. We beat the pussy up, make sure it's a KO. Step your banks up like you moving at yayo. Somebody go and make sure Carucci okay though. I heard she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always wanna beat it up, goon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto-tune up the pussy. All these Bow Wow Challenge niggas lying and shit. Many Fetty Wap niggas stay eyeing my shit. Drake worth 100 million, always buying me shit. But I don't know if the pussy red though, if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this.
Face ass when I fuck him. Man, Uzi is my baby, he ain't taking the L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Caught him in my dressing room, still in dresses and shit. I used to kid this nigga with a list of testers and shit. How you want the pussy, can't say your S's and shit.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
I remember when I used to have a crush on Special Ed. Shout out Designer, cause he made it out of Special Ed. You wanna fuck me, you gotta get some special head. Cause this pussy had these niggas on some special meds. Like Mike Tyson, he was fighting my shit. Talking about, yo, why you got these niggas fighting this shit? Wanna real, I should make these niggas scrap for the pussy. Young and main Lady Luck, get the strap for this pussy. And I would've had Odell Beckham banging the cake. till I saw him hopping out of cars, dancing to Drake. I been a five-star bitch, man, word to Gotti. I'ma do that nigga Future dirty, word to Scotty. Had to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't speaking. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. YG in the game with the hammer yelling gang gang. This ain't what I meant when I said a gang bang. Tekashi won the Minaj, I said Treyway. Curved him and went to Kim and Kanye way. M cop the Barbie dream house, then you can play the part. I ain't tryna bust it open in the trailer park.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers.
I'm just playing, but I'm saying.
Versus the Nicki Minaj, what you got? You know what I'm saying? But that ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. Young and May, Lady Luck get the strap for the pussy. Caught the nigga in the dressing room stealing dresses and shit. Nigga, how you want your pussy? Can't say your S's and shit. I mean, damn. I forgot how hard she did come on that shit. Damn. What you got, though? I still got to roll with, I've already spoke on it. I got to roll with my mixtape, Nicki, cuz.